Hello everybody, welcome to Minecraft the Nether series, episode 6. Episode 6, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to be doing something I didn't think I'd actually do. But first, before I do that, I need to check some things on the world. Okay. Just go into the world and check something quickly. I'm gonna take coordinates for a second, cause I'm gonna need something for my friend. Hold on. Alright. Throwback. I cannot spell. Seed. Took those coordinates to go into my, I took the seed to go into my world. Wait a minute, this isn't where I spawned last time. Did I take it right? Four five nine two two. The coordinate -81. I don't think that's correct. Oh shit. Ew. It's this. I found another one. Take a pick of that. Hopefully not lose this one. Yeah, there's no way I'm getting a new one. This isn't really a world that I'm gonna use much anyways. Alright. Slash TP. Yes. -81, -66, -19. What? This is where it should be. What the hell? Did I put a negative in? Am I not supposed to put that in? Let's rename this Super Nova Portal. That explains why. The seed is -440452922.
just a whole digit. That was the stupidest slot I've ever done. Oh, God.
There we go. This looks about right. Show coordinates. Hello, home before. Zombies. This is the home that I turned my house into. It looks so much different now. This is what it looked like before. I made the mine right here. I made my chest like right here. Doors like right here. My goodness, this just takes me back. It makes me want to cry. And to now today. Ignore the voices in the background. They don't know how to be quiet when I'm recording. Jesus